Hi everybody, it's your girl Preshfit. Today I'm going to be showing us how to do a squat with a single leg abduction. So you do one side and then you repeat on the next side. So here we go. Regular squat anyway. So from here, standing a little bit inner shoulder width apart or a little bit further than shoulder width apart. I like to stand a little bit more. And sometimes even much more since I love this one. Anyway, so in your squat, in your standing position, go down into your squat, come up, and abduct that leg. Go into the next one, come up, and that's it. Squat, single leg abduction. Squat, single leg abduction. Again, squat, single leg abduction. Squat, single leg abduction. Now, let's add some fun. You can do it with some band. Your leg doesn't need to go all the way up. You can do it with a very light band. Okay? So, same principle like that. Putting it with the band around by your ankle. Go back again. Into your squat. Come up. Adopt. Squat. Adopt. Oh, it's going to fire you up. Trust me. Side again, squat, abduct, squat, abduct, and that's how to do the squat with the single leg abduction. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, do leave a thumbs up and share and subscribe. Thank you.